Oblivious to the guests or the fanfare, the triplets, one girl and two boys, stay single-mindedly fixated on their birthday feast at their fourth birthday party. She also makes sure the three, Meng Meng, Shuai Shuai, and Ku Ku, have a balanced diet. And apples, as it turns out, are guilty pleasures for them. Human triplets have gathered to celebrate the precious trio. The world's only and longest living panda triplets have their own personalities now. The big sister is quiet and polite, while the two brothers are more feisty. But one just can't tell them apart when they've taken to eat. 子夜，子夜，广州。